Ruth here, and this came in the post today, and I completely forgot about it, but so okay. This is the BBC Children in Need thing. I bought it from their website. BBC Children in Need shop.co.uk. On the back, it's got, you know, the refunds and exchange stuff, returns and whatever. So I bought this, and a Pudsey pin badge thing. I thought, might as well, since it is, you know, for charity and stuff. 53% of the price of this pin badge will benefit BBC Children in Need. From here, it actually says the pin badge was actually 83 pence. It's the Pudsey Glitter Pin Badge, 2017. And it is very sparkly. Though it says 83, but that's, I'm guessing, was before that. So, yes, so that. Very shiny. Because I do kind of collect the pins, or, oh, I have no idea. Anyway, so next one is the item description, or the name was Adopt a Pudsey. So, his unit price is £8.33. They're technically, let's see, £1.84, postage is £4. So in total for both of these, I paid £15. But I'm not too bothered about that since, as I said, this is for a charity, so. Yes, thank you for purchasing from online shop. Congratulations on the purchase. You've helped change lives with disadvantaged children and young people throughout UK. Find out about projects that need help and to access all of our latest news, fundraising tools, and tips. Visit bbc.co.uk/Pudsey. Remember, every contribution you make helps change lives of children and young people right here in the UK. Any questions for received error in order, email that email. So that's the order form thing. That's printed on like a sticker label thing. But anyway. In the review of this, 53% of price will benefit children in need. Gift box warning, choking hazard. Okay. Keep away from fire. All the normal stuff. And as mostly everything these days, it is made in China. This is the certificate of adoption. You can cut out if you wanted to, but I'm going to keep it in the box anyway. This certifies that blank has officially adopted Pudsey. Signature date. Anyway, so. Ta-da! It says the spot's glowing dark, but it's not quite dark for that, so. The box is pretty nice, like a little carry case box. For Adopt a Pudsey. So I thought that was pretty cool. So I'm just going to see what it feels like. It is pretty soft. Not as soft as some other things I felt, but it is very nice. and material. Whatever the material is. A little tag on his butt. This is a white clean only badge code made in China. And a charity stuff. Made on behalf of BBC by Matrix APA, London blah. Registered trademarks of the BBC stuff. So these little dots, I'm guessing, says spots glow in the dark. So these spots and these spots on there, I'm guessing should glow, but there's like, if I go like this, maybe can't really see, but they do glow. Very cool. So they actually do glow. So I'm going to put it back in its little home here. And keep it like this. Because I don't want it to get any dusty or anything. So very cute. And I thought, since, you know, it's for charity, might as well buy it. Since I was looking for thingy. So I don't know if I'm gonna buy the Golden Bear one though. I don't know. That's for that one is for a charity too. But anyway, I still have other things I need to save up for, so I probably shouldn't be going off buying who knows what. But yes. So in total for this and this was 15. Which is pretty good. So I guess that was it. It's no big, just a random show and tell type of thing, I guess. Since most of my stuffed animals are actually in that box there. But, though not most. Most of them are on the bed. So, yes. So, that's it. I can't think of anything else to say. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, more. Over now.